be the town, dressed up in her go-to meet and gown.
On her grip in letters large and blank, she has painted Dollie Lee of Hackensack.
A smooth young man who read her name, you see, said, "How do, Dollie? Well, you remember me."
But Dollie looked him over and she winked her other eye, then quickly hid her pocketbook and made him this to reply. "I remember you, I remember you. Wasn't you the fella with the open umbrella that I met one rainy day upon the avenue? Oh, I remember you." "Yes, indeed I do. I'm awful glad I met you, bet your life I don't forget you. I remember you." This young man took Dolly out to dine, ordered supper, everything was fine.
When they'd had their seventh pint of wine, he said, "Dolly, will you cash a check of mine?"
She said, "All right, my money's in my shoe. Now you wait here, I'll bring it back to you."
She went outside and wrote a little note, and then she fled. The waiter brought the note to him,
and these few lines he read. "I remember you. Wasn't you the fella with the open umbrella that I met one rainy day upon the avenue?"
"I'll remember you. Yes, indeed I do. Gee, I'm sorry that I met you. Bet your life I don't forget you. I'll remember."